Good to see you, man.
Hey.
Come on in, Anthony.
Thank you for having me.
You got it.
Go ahead and sit there if you want.
Okay. Did you find it easy?
Yeah, it's a long drive, but my sister's gas, so I don't have to worry about it.
So what, you'll have to call her for her to come pick you up?
Yeah, I'll call her. Do you have a phone I can use later?
Yeah, I've got a landline.
Awesome, that solves that. So are you, new to the church, or...?
Well, yeah, this is about month two for me.
Oh, okay. Did you, have a reason for moving here, or...?
I just didn't really like what was going on in my old place.
Okay, alright.
Can I get you something to drink? Water?
I'll take a water, yeah.
Okay. So do you do anything like sports? Any of those?
Yeah, I do soccer and track. Those are my big ones.
Awesome.
I did football a couple years ago, but my size really doesn't live up to that.
Give me 1 second.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, just the basement door was open. I don't want my dog to get out.
Oh, cool. What kind of dog do you have?
German Shepherd.
Awesome. I have a Shih Tzu, so I don't really like it.
Yeah, I kind of like the big dogs more.
His name's Tommy. He's a little rascal.
All right, there you go.
Awesome.
All right, so. Give me just 1 second. I'm going to go outside and check out the chickens.
Okay.
Cool, thank you, man. Anthony!
You're still here.
Yeah.